गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन। क्लियर सो वेन यू वॉन्ट टू स्पीक यू कैन रेज योर हैंड। ओके सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड वन न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स लास्ट क्लास। Who is able to tell me what is factors? Who can tell me? Okay, 1 minute. Danai, you have sent me the answer for Danai. Please unmute. Yes, Danai. Please unmute.
Ma'am, I sent you.
So from yesterday tutorial class, you sent me the homework. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. That was my sister sent my name.
And who did? You did or your sister did the homework?
You only. No, I did, ma'am.
Okay, very good. And what about who is that? Abhimanyu. I told him to send me the notes. I didn't see. Is he present now?
No.
Okay. So Agnay is going to tell us what is factors and multiples. Okay, Agnay, please unmute.
Ma'am.
Yes, factors.
Factors are the numbers which form a when multiplied form a product.
Okay, form a product. So the answer product is not the factor. The numbers that are multiplied. For example, you will get the product 6 when 2 and 3 are multiplied. Yes, so what are the factors? 2 and 3 are the factors, not 6. Okay, so 2 and 3 is the factors of 6. We can also find other factors like 1 and 6 also. When you multiply, you will get 6. So that 1 and 6 also, they are also the factors of 6.
Ma'am, 1, 2, okay. 3 and 6 are the factors of 6.
Yes.
1, 2, 3 and 6 are the factors of 6.
1, 2, 3 and 6 are the factors of 6.
6.
Okay. So Anthony, can you say the factors of 5?
Yes, ma'am.
Factors of 5. Which are the two numbers? When you multiply, you will get the answer as 5.
1 into 5.
1 into 5. Yes. 1 into 5. 5. Only that much we have.
Yes, ma'am.
1 into 5 is 5.
5.
So Agnay told me that 1, 2, 3 and 6 are the factors of
6.
Are the factors of 6. And Anthony told me 1 and 5 are the factors of 5.
5.
Okay. So how many factors Anthony told that for 5?
2.
Okay. 2. So the numbers that have only 2 numbers as factors, they are called
195.
Prime numbers. Okay, prime children, numbers. Please, we are going to study today two words. Prime numbers.
Prime and numbers.
Composite numbers. Composite numbers will be having more than two factors. That is, for example, Agnay told me the number 6.
4.
Number 6, we have how many factors? 1, 2, 3, and 6. There are 4 factors.
4 factors.
So if the numbers that have more than 2 factors, those numbers are called composite numbers. And the factors that have only 2 factors, that is 1 and the number itself. 1 and the number itself. Here, for example, for question number 5, we have, what are the factors? 1 and 5. 1 and 5. 1 and the same number itself. In such cases, that number is called prime number. Okay, children? Prime number and composite number. Look at the board. I will write it on the board. Prime numbers and 1 minute. I will take the EC board. That's okay. prime numbers and composite numbers. Children, you have to remember these words. Okay, prime numbers have only two factors, one and the number itself, and composite numbers have more than two factors. Okay, so these two words. Okay, so we are going to write prime numbers. Look at the spelling, prime numbers. Okay, prime numbers. Numbers that have only two factors, one and the same number itself. Where is it went? So where these numbers, prime numbers, where it is going? Prime numbers. Okay, prime numbers have only two factors. These prime numbers have only two factors. One and the same number. One and the number itself. One and the number itself. So Anthony told me one example. Anthony told me one example. Five. So what are the factors of five?
One and five.
One and five only. So look, the numbers, prime numbers have only two factors, one and the number itself. Now, Richard, can you see any other example for prime number? Unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see any other number? Prime number example.
Ma'am, I can't unmute till that I didn't understand the prime numbers.
Prime numbers have only two factors. One, and because when you multiply, what yes, is ma'am. Factors? When you multiply the two numbers, you will get the number. So, for example, Anthony told me 1 and 5. Five is a prime number. Five is a prime number. How you can write 5, 1 into 5? Can you write 2 into 3, 3 into 3 by any other number? Will you get 5 as answer?
No, ma'am.
No. So I will give you another example. 1 and 2.
Ma'am, 1 into 7.
One can have only one number. So that is not a prime. That is seven. Not also seven. Composite number.
Seven.
Very good. 7, how we can write 1 into 7?
7.
1 into 3. So 3 is a prime number. 1 into 5 is 6. Is a prime number, Richard?
No. Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am.
No, because Agni told clearly that 1 into 6, we can also write 2 into 3. Okay, so that is more than two factors. That's why it is not a prime number. That is a composite number.
Composite
so
number.
Before that, we will write the factors of numbers 1 to 10. All of you please see that, okay? Before writing more examples for prime numbers, what we are going to do, we are going to write the factors of, what are factors, Richard? What do you mean by factors? Factors means when you multiply.
By any number, we will get the same answer.
The numbers when multiplied gives a product. So here, 2 into 3. When we multiply these two numbers, we are getting as product. So the numbers that are multiplied to get the product, these are called the factors. The numbers that are multiplied to get the product, that is called factors of the product. Or in other words, we can say when we divide a number, the numbers that divide the given number exactly, for example 6 divided by 3, you will get the other number 2. Can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Again, 6 divided by other factor here. 2. The answer is 3. So here, how we can say the factors? The numbers that divide the given number exactly. Here, which number is dividing the number 6? So here 3 is a factor. Okay.
Two.
The number that divides the given number exactly. Exactly means here we have the quotient, but the remainder R will be 0. Okay. Remainder will be 0. Only we have quotient. When you multiply 2 into 3, you will get the answer 6. When you multiplied here also 3 into 2, you will get here. So when the numbers that divide a given number exactly, that numbers are called factors. Or we can say when we multiplied the numbers that multiplied to give the product, that are also called factors. Okay, now we are going to write the factors of numbers less than 10. We are going to, all of you please listen properly. Okay, so I'm going to write the number. Number. Here I'm going to write the number. You have to tell me the factors. Factors. Number and factors. So that means number 1. We have only 1 into 1. So 1 is the factor of 1. Okay, all the children please pay attention. I think these factors and multiples will be little, you are learning, it will be little confusing if you are not listening properly. And 2. Which are the 2 numbers? Ammo, please unmute and speak. Which are the 2 numbers that multiplied to get the number 2? Which are the 2 numbers we can multiply? Which are the 2 numbers? When we multiply, you will get 2. Chinmay, please unmute. I cannot, I think he, she cannot.
1 and 2.
Very good. 1 and 2. See, 1 into 2, you will get the number 2. 1 into 2, 2. Okay. Now, 4, number 3. Yes, Manu, please unmute and tell me how you will get 3. What are the factors of? Factors. Here we have more than, so we can write factors.
Ma'am, what are the factors? One and three. One and three.
Very good. 1 into 3. These are the 2 numbers. When you multiply, you will get the number 3. Okay. And 4. Adinath, can you tell me how you'll get 4? What are the numbers when you multiply, you will get 4?
Ma'am, 1 into 4 and 2 into 2.
Oh, very good. So 1 into 4, also 2 into 2. We will write the numbers only one time. We will not repeat the same numbers. Okay, so what are the factors of 4? 1, 2, and 4. Okay, so when you multiplied 1 into 4, you will get 4. 2 into 2, when you do, you will get again 4. So we will write only 2 one time. We need to write 2 times. Okay. Okay. Now 5. 5 already Anthony told that time. 1 and 5 are the factors of. Okay. 1 and 5. Where this? Now we are going to write the numbers from 6. Okay. 6, that is the number, and you have to write the factors of 6. Factors of 6. What is factors? The numbers when you multiply. The numbers when you multiply, you will get the product. So 6, how you will get 6, Diya? What are the numbers when you multiply, you will get 6? What are the, Diya, please unmute. Diya?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me what are the numbers when you multiply you will get 6?
1 into 6, 6.
Very good. 1, 6. Very good. 1, 6. Okay.
3 then into
2 6. Into 3. Or we can say 2 into 3 or 3 into 3. 3 into 2. Okay. So, these are the factors of 6. So, how many factors here, Diya? How many factors are there? For number 6?
She muted.
She's muted. Then you can tell me. She's...
Four factors.
1, 2, 3, 4 factors. Okay. Now, children, we are writing the factors of numbers till 10. Now, 7. Okay. Gautam, can you tell me? What are the factors of 7?
Ma'am, only one. Ma'am, only one.
Unmute.
Ma'am, only one.
What? Richard, I'm asking who? Only he has to answer now. Okay, Anthony. I cannot see that. Gautam cannot. Tell me how we can write 7?
1 into 7.
1 into 7. So we have only 2 factors. 1 into 7. This is not one factor, this is 2 factors. 1 into 7.
Factors.
And what about 8? Who can tell me this? Daniel, please unmute.
Ma'am, 4, 2, 1, 8.
Who is speaking?
I'm Richard.
Richard, I am calling by name. Yes, Simon, please unmute.
Ma'am, did you call me?
Who is that?
Daniel.
Daniel. Yes, Daniel. Okay, Simon, please wait.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me these factors of 8? You know, 1 into 8 is 8. Okay. Now, is there any other number when you multiply, you will get 8?
4 into 4.
4 into 4 is 16.
4 into 2, sorry.
Okay, very good. 2 into 4. So, here how many factors there? 1, 2, 3, 4 factors are there for number 8. Okay, Ayman, this is the chance for you, 9. Can you say the factors of 9?
1, 9.
Only 1 and 9?
3.
When you multiply it, 3 into 3 is also 9. So, 1, 3, 9. 3 into 3, no need to write 3 2 times. We can write 1, 3 and 9. Okay. Now, the last 1, 10 number. Okay, Angelina, can you please tell me the factors of 10?
Yes, ma'am. 5, 2.
Start with 1. 1 and
1. 10. 5, 2.
2 into 5. Okay. 2 into 5. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, all the children, please listen. I'm going to ask questions from these. Here. Okay, so we are writing the numbers 1 to 10 numbers and the factors. So, children, look at the board here. We have, can you see that any, can you say what are the common things you can see from this board? Can you see one in all the tables?
Yes,
ma'am, it's not a computer,
right? Children, 1 is the smallest factor. All of you please look at the board and check what the things we are learning is correct or wrong. Okay, look at the board. So 1 is the smallest factor. 1 is the smallest factor. Okay. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
1 is the smallest factor. Okay. And what about the largest factor or the biggest factor is the same number itself. Here 3, what is the biggest number? 3 itself. Here 4 and 4. 5, here 5. Here, where this is going up? Okay. Here. Here 6. 6 is the largest factor. 7 is the largest factor. For 8 is the largest factor. For 9 is the largest factor. For 10 is the largest factor. So what you can say, 1 is the smallest factor. Okay, what is that? 1 is the smallest factor. A number is the greatest factor. 1 is the smallest factor and the number itself is the biggest factor. Understood?
And then composite numbers.
Composite numbers and prime numbers we will see from the table again.
Okay. 4 and all, my 4 has 3 numbers, right?
Don't worry, Anthony. We are making conclusions from the tables. Okay. So children, what we have written now? We have written the factors of numbers from 1 to 10. And from that table, we made some conclusions. What is that conclusion? 1 is the smallest factor. Okay. Can you see 1 in all the tables, in all the numbers? Yes. 1 is the smallest factor. And what about the number itself? The given number itself is the
largest
or biggest factor. Okay. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, from this table, you have to tell me what are the prime numbers and what are the composite factors. Before that, I will explain one more time what are prime. Look at the board. This board is
prime numbers and composite.
All the time.
Going up, yes,
ma'am.
I think somebody has changed the.
In Malayalam, it also it's going.
Okay.
I'm doing class, just everything went
away. Okay, now children, before it going up, we have to find out what are the... So here, I told you, know what are prime factors? The numbers that have only two factors. If the numbers have only two factors, they are prime. You can see from the table, 1 is not prime number because it has only 1. Here we have 2 factors. So this is... Here we have 2 factors. Here 3, so that is not. Here we have 2 factors, so that is a prime number. 6.
Prime number.
Again, it went. 6, we have 4. No need. Here 7 have 2, that means that is a prime number.
Prime number.
8, 9, 10. These have more than 2. If it is has more than 2 factors, what are they called? Composite factors.
Composite
factors.
Number. Composite number, composite number.
And what about number 1?
Composite number.
1 is
Ma'am,
not...
5 is also prime number. 5 you did not take.
5. 5 already I circled. Okay?
5 is a prime number.
Okay. So children, can you say without looking at... The, 1 is not a prime, not a composite number.
Composite.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Who is a prime number?
Gautam, can you tell me what are the prime numbers less than 10? First one is 2. You want me to? Yes. Can you unmute? Yes. And 2?
Five.
Before that, one more is there. 2 and 3. 2 and 3. How you can write 3? 1 into 3. 1 into 2. Okay. 1 into 5. 4, not. Because 4 we can write 2 into 2 also. So 4 is not a prime number. Very good. 5. Then after 5?
7.
7. Very good. After 7? Nothing is there. Yes. 8, 9, 10 all are composite numbers. Okay. So I will show you that. Let me check whether I can show you that video. Today have time? Here also now 2, 5. Okay, next period. So, can you tell me what are the composite numbers?
158 only, ma'am.
Isha?
158 only.
58 only, but I think that video is little more than 5 minutes. Isha, can you tell me what are the composite numbers less than 10? Isha?
Yes ma'am.
Can you tell me what are the composite numbers less than 10? Now, Gautam told the prime numbers. 1 we cannot take. 1 is not a prime number, not a composite number. And he told Govardhan told 2, 3, 5, 7. All these are prime numbers. So what are the composite numbers other than these numbers?
8.
Before that, start from the in order. 4. Okay, first one is 4. 4. Okay.
5
is a prime. Okay, okay. Wait, wait. She's telling. After 4, 6. Okay. After 4,
6.
6.
8.
8.
10.
10. What about 9? Can we write 9? 3 into 3?
9.
We can write 9 as 3 into 3. So 3 into 3, 9. Also a composite number less than 10. So
yes.
I will say one more time. The composite numbers less than 10. 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. Okay. And what are the prime numbers less than 10? 2, 3, 5, 7. Okay. 2, 3, 5, 7. Okay, Agne, can you tell the prime numbers less than 10?
10.
2.
2.
3. 5. 7.
5.
7.
Okay. What are the composite numbers?
4. 4. 6.
4. 6.
8.
9. 10. 10. Okay. Andesh, can you tell me what are called prime numbers?
Prime numbers. Are the numbers that only have two factors.
Very good. The numbers that have only two factors. The numbers that have only two factors are called prime numbers. Prime numbers. Brightlyn, can you tell me what is composite numbers?
His video stuck.
Okay, Manu, his video stuck. Yes, Manu.
The numbers that have more than two factors, it is called as composite
numbers. Very good. The numbers that have more than two factors is called composite
numbers.
Okay, Chris Joe, what is meant by prime number? Chris Joe, prime numbers. Prime numbers.
He's muted
and
he's
where
muted.
Is Chris Joe?
Ma'am, he's muted.
Okay, when I am changing that, either some videos are stuck or connection problem. Yes, Richard, can you tell me what are the prime numbers?
Numbers which does not have factors more than two.
Does not have
has two
which has
two factors.
Why you want to make it complicated? It's very simple. The numbers that have only two factors
are called prime numbers.
Yes, Gautam, say one more time, what are prime numbers
that only have two factors are called prime numbers.
Okay, Anthony, composite numbers.
Ma'am, numbers that more than two factors are called composite numbers.
Okay. The numbers that have more than two factors are called composite
numbers.
Okay, so what do you mean by factors? Factors. Who can tell factors?
Ma'am, can I?
Okay, Angelina.
Factors are the numbers that multiply to get the product.
Okay, the numbers that when multiplied gives the product. Okay, the numbers that multiplied to give the product, that is
to
get the product. So the numbers that are multiplied are called
factors.
Okay, Fia, can you give me one example for a prime number less than 10? Prime number less than 10.
Prime numbers 2.
2. Okay. And Alim, can you tell me one composite number less than 10? Composite number less than 10.
10.
Ma'am,
who was saying that answer? Alim?
Ma'am, Agni.
Agni.
Agree. Okay, then. Anina, Anina, can you tell me one example for prime number other than 2? So somebody told me that prime number is 2. Can you tell me any other prime number less than 10? Anina, please unmute. Felix, can you tell me that? Please unmute and tell me. Prime number less than
and there's someone in the
three. Okay, 3. Okay, Tanya, can you tell me any other prime number? Yes, Tanya.
Yes, ma'am.
Example for prime number.
Ma'am.
5. Okay. So children, understood what is prime number?
Yes, yes ma'am.
Composite number.
Three,
okay.
5.
Okay. So
ma'am, if the number has more than 2. Is called composite number.
Yes, yes. More than 2 is composite number. 1 is not a prime number. 1 is also not a composite number. Okay, children, we will do some revisions in our next period. So be prepared with your workbook and rough book for the next period. Okay, children. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.